Hejcie, cześć, siemanko, witajcie w kolejniku, zagrajmy Wilk pośród nas po polsku, epizod 4. W epizodzie 4 coś tam, coś w lesie, coś wilk. Coś w lesie, coś. Cholera jasna, co w lesie? W lesie coś. Dobra, to tam będziecie mieć. Oczywiście, jak spodoba się odcinek, to kliknij czerwony przycisk, subskrybuj. Jak subskrybujesz, to kliknij w dzwoneczek na wszystko, coś tam u góry. Na wszystko, żeby mieć powiadomienia. Napisz komentarz fajny, milutki, milusiński i tak dalej. Jakiś fajny komentarz. Grałeś w tą grę, grałaś i tak dalej. Jak ci się podobają postacie, albo jak wilk ci się podoba, wilk z coś tam. Czyli Bigby, Wolf, Wilk, dobra. Dobra, i tak dalej. I zostaw łapkę w górę, czyli kciuka w górę. I dobra, i grajmy dalej, dobra, pauza.
There's the old wrecking ball himself.
I'm not finished here, tak, Miss pan Demolka we własnej osobie. Yeah! Przyszła pan, przed pan Demolka, bo pani Demolka przyszła. O! Mamy szkiełko! Jej. Co się nie cieszysz, palancie? Że mamy szkiełko! Jakiś ty, nie pamiętam się pani nazywasz. Jakiś tam.
Good work, Bigby.
Tak, dobra, bo tam Bigby, yay, tak, dobra.
I thought you were going to report back to me. I mean, it's fine. So what else did you find out?
O Jezus. No!
All right.
No, kurde, no! Chciałam powiedzieć coś. Cholera, muszę ćwiczyć klikać na te. Le, zastanawiaj się. Staj w kolejce, spierdalaj, nie jestem gotowy. Jajka, mam tą grę. Najlepsza gra po GTA San Andreas. Dobra, żyźnika było.
Found it at the butcher shop, the cut above. It was in Crane's cone. There was a lot of weird magic going on there. That has something to do with it. Other than that, the last person I saw with Crane or his coat was that psycho Bloody Mary. Maybe she had some.
Ah, yes, Miss White was asking about her. That explains it. You know who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra.
Oh, Jezus, that's dobra, all. Perswazji, tak, to tyle.
It could be a while, so I'll find you when it's ready. Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Oh, he doesn't like being spied on.
A co, aż nie można szpiegować?
Is it fixed? Did you ask about the
mega szpiegiem.
Buffkin's still working. Said it might be
mega kicha szpiegiem.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
No. I can't take those two right now.
Super, i co mam wybrać?
A murderer and they're...
A oni się tylko w kółko kłócą, sprzeczają się o biurokrację.
We're at war. Don't they realize that?
No super.
You need some help over there?
Yeah, thanks. Go talk to Toad, but just so you know, we can't pay him. He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Dlaczego musisz iść jechać na farmę? A że mnie. Rapu, chodź tu, tutaj.
I see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh? Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallet because of you.
Hey, I tried to give you money back at the Lucky Pawn, but you wouldn't take it.
I was just being polite. Ever heard of it? That wouldn't have covered the cab ride home, let alone a glamour. Please, I'm not looking for any more than to cover the big ticket damages. Not a cent more. I'm not looking for a handout. Just what's right.
Dobra, masz pieniądze Crane'a.
Here. Crane won't be getting.
Dobrze, je zabrałam, masz i się.
Will that do?
A spokój.
Crane's money, eh? Well, I suppose that means it belongs to me as much as anybody. Thank you, Sheriff.
Use it to get glamour, Toad. You got the money now, so I won't be so lenient if I catch you again. And the farm is always on the table.
But of course.
Bye bye, ropuszku.
Bluebeard, you want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just made my donation to this office. So direct your questions to Miss White.
Well, at least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not.
For now. Did you take care of Tom? I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now. But glamours are the law for a very good reason.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Are you sure? Because he left looking pretty happy.
Bo dałam mu kasę.
Fine.
I'll deal with it later. Tego całego Crane'a
powalonego. I know I should be asking how it got like this. But I just keep wondering why it happened to Faith and Lily. You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the crooked man killed them with his own hand or
na pieniądzach, nie wiem, ale się dowiem.
Someone did.
Guys like the crooked man, all they care about is money. That's what all his operations were about. Maybe Faith and Lily weren't bringing enough money in. Or maybe they were just trying to find a way out.
Sheriff, Miss White, I believe the mirror is repaired.
Aha, jestem geniuszka. Wziął kasę Crane'a i dałam na temu. Sobie sam kasę, dobra.
I'm sorry, I have to know. Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
He's probably still waking up a little.
Yeah, I want to see where he's ended up too.
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the crooked man needs you. Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
No i co? Ktoś nas obserwuje, ty wredna, krwawa merjędzo. Co za?
We pointed in the wrong direction and looked at
ona ma jakąś moc?
That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings. So,
wow.
Let's not do that again, okay?
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the crooked man. Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Are you having trouble with the rhyme, Sheriff?
Dobra, dobra.
I can find the crooked man.
I haven't been feeling well of late. Seems neither of us can cooperate.
Damn.
Perhaps I can be of assistance? Mirror, mirror, keep us sane. Show the door to Crooked Man's domain.
I can always count on you, Bufkin.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the crooked man's symbol on it.
Hold on.
Oh.
The door. It moves.
Yeah, Jersey mentioned that.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before it does.
Bigby, wait. When you get the crooked man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. This can't be like it was with Tweedledum. I don't care if it gets out of hand. You don't let it come to that. I know that emotions can run high. And you have your reasons to handle this a certain
dobra,
way.
Dobra, sprowadzę go, może żywego. Poobijanego, ale żywego.
clean them and put them together.
Good. I have enough to worry about here while I prepare the case against him. So I'm going to trust you to handle this properly. That is, if you think you're ready.
Of course I'm ready. I got no other choice.
Ha, ha, ha. Tak się martwisz o nas. Ha, ha, ha. My jesteśmy twoim pomagierem, a ty tylko robisz za to. Zastępcę burmistrza. Śnieżko kochana. O. Oj, biegniemy. O, kurde. Jak szybko. Aha. Powinno coś wchodzić? Nie wiem.
That's it, all right.
Tutaj, no. Dobra, nie wiem, z buta otwórz drzwi. Dobra, walcz to. Oh my god, jaki portal! Normalnie do Longest Journey. Oh my god, gdzie ja jestem?
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. Tiny Tim. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal. I know you aren't here on a social call.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know, they said you made it pretty clear.
Mm-hmm.
I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do. Please don't make this hard on me.
Dobra, prawaś.
Fine.
To zobaczymy, co się stanie, coś to zaraz wszystkich pożrę. O Jezus. On tylko udaje z tą nogą. Nie, chyba ma chorą.
I'm here to do and I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard or an escort for that matter.
Tim, how can you be working here? You know who this guy is, don't you?
He's not as bad as you think.
Tak, nie jest. A kim
he doesn't treat me like some broken. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job. And I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fabletown is gonna get caught in the middle.
I understand the position you're in, but you don't have to do this. There are other things you could do.
So it's just that easy?
Maybe not, but you don't want to be a part of this.
A lot of us, some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office, but he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff? Thanks.
Some kind of a fucking joke. What did I tell you, Eddie? Stop laughing at me.
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah?
We got a job to do.
I ain't scared.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't.
Aha, to jest ten goguś.
Sort, but you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
Tak, i co teraz będzie za zabawa?
You see, everyone in Fabletown has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.
Aha. I co, oni wszyscy współpracują, tak?
Why don't
o,
you have a seat,
ta.
Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Ta.
It's over. Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
To się odwaliło. Skąd z epizodu? Aha, dobra, jej. Czwarty już skończony, piąty. I've heard stories about you. In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one. Oh, how they screamed. The wolf is coming. And they would wait, hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death. And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well. Co? Koniec epizodu? Dobra, super. Did you? Aha, dobra, czyli że go nie wyślę na farmę tego Colina. Aha. Że dałam temu kasę, tak, dałam mu kasę, żeby kupił sobie tę maskującą urodę, no i tak dalej, żeby nie pojechał na tą farmę, ten ropuch. A, temu coś tam. Dobra, mam to w nosie. Więc jak się podobał epizod czwarty, to subskrybuj, komentuj, czyli napisz komentarz, łapkę w górę. I do następnego, piątego epizodu, ostatniego. Wilk pośród nas, syty i cała i owca i tak dalej, dobra. Pa. Bye bye. Bye bye. Dobra. Ale jazda. Właśnie ja miałam zadać mu kilka pytań, a to kurde. Bach. Koniec epizodu. Dobra. Bye, 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 proszę pana. Ja nie jestem jakaś tam. Aha, dobra. Jeszcze te postacie, dobra, niech będzie. Pan Tut, pan But. Co się wydarzy w piątym epizodzie? Na kanale Emi w Gierki Gra.pl. Pa! Tak, kurde. A jest, ale docha. Ale radochę masz. On daje pracę, dobra. To niech sobie daje pracę. Kolejny. Który rządzi innymi i tak dalej. I tak dalej. Bye.